Requiem actual. We've reached the target LZ.
Let's get moving, people. Recon the site and eliminate all hostiles.
I should not be surprised. Dimensional breaches occurring around the globe. Of course it comes back to this facility.
You'd know better than most, Dr. Strauss. Team, facility entrance should be just ahead.
We'll see.
Die, big!
You got what you deserved.
Your time is over, pig.
Oh, well, apparently that one shot hit all three of those zombies. So that's pretty neat. One kill. It's very unlikely I get 229. Oh, I messed up spawns. Very unlikely I get 229 without equipment. If I get a Molly,
looks like our
then 229 would be slow.
Whatever Omega Group did here, it caused the other dimensional breaches we've encountered. You remember anything relevant about your old Nazi stomping grounds?
I had heard stories about expansion into dimensional research, but that's all it was. Just stories. I recommend you restore power to learn more.
Stabilization restored.
Hello?
The collision of the particles. No wonder they abandoned atomic research.
Signal lost. I don't know how they disappeared. Strike me, are you there? Can you hear me?
Strike team, report.
Zombies down below.
It appears our strike team went on a little trip. I'm sure they have now returned from the other side.
And it's pond. This is literally the worst thing that could happen when I do this route. This is what happened last time, wasn't it? Oh no, it was power last time, but it was bad parts once. No, it's not a reset. But it's not good. Why did they spawn over there? Why are you spawning over here? Thank you for the follow. Those are like some of the worst possible dog spawns.
Idea what it is.
It appears to be part of a scanning device.
So once again, oh, and it's a bad mega spawn. Once again, all the time save I had before was thrown away because of that.
From the director. We have shut down the dimensional breach in an effort to contain the spread. Suggestions?
If you wish to achieve absolute separation between dimensions, you'll have to shut down the atom smasher. Observing a high concentration of radioactivity moving on your position and fascinating the entity, it splits in two and continues its existence. I'd imagine that computer stores useful information.
Anomaly detected. Processing.
Forgot to open the door.
Anomaly processing. Vogel. Scanning for decompressive isotopic estrangement machine. Anomaly detected.
Yeah, it's not a good run anymore.
That is kill.
DIE signal detected. Anomaly detected. Initiating remote activation.
Shoot. Didn't hit the box. Yeah, I can't believe I missed the box.
requires something you don't see in your average evil Nazi secret bunker.
Alright, I'm gonna take this time to practice the poison shot. Monka S. I don't know why he was right there. Never seen him in that position before. Well, we're about to find out if that shot worked. It did. He teleported? I think I shot it. Oh, I didn't. Wow, that sucks. I really thought I got it off. It was so close. The nuke is not what I want.
Studying interdimensional bullshit, what would they use it for? What was Project End Station's real purpose?
It is no secret Zephira had a fascination with the occult and mysticism. That maniac wanted anything that could possibly give him an edge in the war. Who knows the power you could wield, having harnessed the resources of another dimension. Isn't that also Requiem's purpose, Viva?
Thank you.
got plenty of subjects.
Ideas?
This entire idea is already beyond the pale. I wouldn't even know where to begin with a recommendation.
Oh.
Raptor 1 is nearby, strike team. Expo window is short, so take it now if you're ready.
Oh. Finally got it. Yeah, if you have to slide under that door, and if you do it really quickly, you can skip 15 seconds of running. Otherwise, you have to stay in that room. And then I sit here and wait for the portal. I'm happy I suck with the run. I wasn't happy with it. The beginning of it, but I'm happy I suck with it. All right. Well, or the beginning was good, but the mid game ended badly, I think.
It was a noble effort, though, Weaver.
This isn't over. Get after him now.
Hello, dogs.
Anomaly from Texas.
The megaton behind me. Yeah, he is.
This is unnatural selection.
Second decoy is good. /18/24. You can do the exfil. It's hard.
These faces are familiar to me.
It's a lot harder now. Yeah.
Once years past, they were my simia, my family. I came here to this cursed land to do a job. And Mega, they had me net. They made me turn on this machine of the damned. It caused horrible things. I caused.
Alright, I have two decoys.
I make a group. They have big plans. You are here to stop them. I will help you. We will shut off this infernal machine and close the gateway. It will be the first step. I will. Repair the damage I have done.
I must confess, Weaver, I did not believe this would work.
I commend your out-of-the-box thinking. Deactivating the accelerator is priority one, strike two. The dusting can do it. Buy it the time it needs.
Sentry turrets up.
I need more size, big. I must complete the system overall.
Deck. Higher body count. Establish people.
sending decoy.
No, I need that ammo. Yes! Oh my god, finally. Let's go, get me out of here, Olav.
That's all I need to hear. Raptor 1 is inbound, strike team. Get the hell out of there.
Raptor 1 is the LZ Requiem. Let's go, finally. All the grinding finally paid off. $2,250, yes. Oh my god.
Requiem, Alpha Site just went nuclear.
No, the beginning was good, the mid-game was bad. Right? I think that's it.
Group is just getting started.
Finally. Finally, I can say goodbye to the map.